Welcome to Castle Club TV. We're going to be fucking hell.
I used to feed the pigeons, but they're dirty rats, so now I feed the magpies.
The place to be out here is filled with a
yes. Linekers, baby, always Linekers.
Oh, you know it's
not bad.
Stop. Well, my nickname is Bareback Badger. Bareback Badger for a reason. Sorry, mum.
So that's Linekers. Be sure to check this place out.
Listen to this.
That's my phone.
Turn it on silent. This is Castle Club TV. It's week two, and I'm Amanda Byrne down here at the monastery, literally just a stone throw away from all the bars and restaurants in Ayia Napa. Well, we're just reflecting on another manic week here in Napa. Firstly, we caught up with Alex and the team down at Linekers for lots of crazy antics. We took a trip to the tattoo studio where Adam, one of Castle Club PRs, had the John Fitz logo tattooed on his leg. Crazy. And also, I got roped into having another piercing. Absolutely killed.
This is the next episode. You're with me, John Fitz, and Amanda Byrne. That's not actually me. We'll be taking a look inside Linekers Bar. We'll be taking a little interview with the manager, the DJ, the host. We'll also be asking the punters a few cheeky questions, like we do on this show. Also, we'll be taking a look in this week's show at a PR guy's very first tattoo with yours truly's name on it. Let's take a look inside Linekers.
Here with Alex, he's the manager at Linekers. So Alex, what's the best thing about the bar?
Best thing about Linekers, always a great atmosphere in Linekers. We show all the sports here all the time, always live sports, and just always very good atmosphere here.
Cool, it's always really busy, isn't it?
Yeah, pretty much busy.
So if you were to list three top things to do whilst on holiday here in Ayia Napa, what would they be?
Well, probably be partying, the beach, and then recovering. That's what you got to do.
Finally, if you could be a rock star, who would you be and why?
Well, not very a rock person, but I think I'd probably be Steve Tyler because, I don't know, he rocks and gets all the babes.
Yeah, he does, to be fair. Okay, well, thank you very much for your time. I'll let you get back to it. Thanks.
Thank you.
Thanks a lot, Alex.
Thank you.
Linekers. Now, this is a worldwide brand now, hosting bars in such places like Pathos, Zante, Alcudia, Mallorca, Ibiza, and now here in Ayia Napa.
Linekers has been here for 9 years now in Ayia Napa, opening its doors every single night for bar crawls, naughty shenanigans, party games, and the world famous Feed the Pigeons.
Now this is a hotbed of nightly activity with different DJs on rotation every single night. Now they're providing the soundtrack to your holiday, to your life, slipping in some cheeky styles of music like garage, R&B, hip hop, and commercial house.
Tommy A is the Thursday night resident DJ here down at Linekers. John caught up with him for a few inside questions.
Whoa. Hello, how you doing?
Well, let me ask you the question, Tommy.
Well, that's your job.
How are you?
yeah, I'm okay.
The first one, how long have you been working here in Napa?
I've been in Napa 5 years now, 4 years for Castle, so
a bit of a veteran. How old are you?
21 again.
He's got the key to the door. He's never been 21 before. So what's the weirdest request that you've ever had from, you know, as a DJ, that is?
Well, some of them are probably too rude to say on TV, but it's probably you calling me during the day asking for YMCA.
No. Let me put my teeth in a second. Whoa. What's the best thing about Linekers crowd? Nearly did it again then.
Well, yeah, almost. Linekers crowd is always kind of a bit different to everywhere else in Napa, I think. Like, we're the place for Feed the Pigeons and all that stuff. I just kind of like the way that we can get away with doing things that a lot of other bars can't. Like, it's not too serious. We don't take ourselves too seriously.
The crowd are quite receptive and right responsive to silly things and like a party atmosphere.
Yeah, I think a lot of them come in here looking for it. Like when we have stag parties and hen parties and things like that, like we're the ideal venue, but they all kind of come in here expecting something a bit stupid anyway, so they're kind of up for it when they get here.
Brilliant. Anyway, listen, thanks very much, Tommy, for joining us for this short moment in time. If you want to check out any of Tommy's social networking sites,
Yeah, Facebook.com/DJ Tommy A, at Twitter at DJ Tommy A.
Yep, thanks very much, Tommy A. Linekers, Cast Club TV. I'm here with the legendary resident host, Wayne.
Hello.
How's things anyway down here in Ayia Napa?
Pot. It's great. I mean, it's better than being in England.
Imagine being in England now.
I'd rather not.
Oh, I couldn't even imagine it, honestly. It's more like a nightmare.
Nightmare, mayhem, anything you want to call it, anywhere but there.
Let's not do it.
Let's not go there.
Let's not think about it.
Think about what?
Let's just think about Jaeger bombs.
You know my language.
Do you feed the pigeons, or do you often feed the sparrows too?
I used to feed the pigeons, but they're dirty rats, so now I feed the magpies.
Listen, thanks very much for joining us for this little time here. Anybody can catch you on any of your social networking sites. What are they?
On Facebook, Wayne Wonder. Or you've got Topper as well, Topper MC. So, yeah, hook me up.
And they'll be seeing you down here at Linekers Bar and at Castle Club this year in Ayia Napa 2012. Thanks very much, mate.
I'll see ya.
We are here with a few of the punters. We're going to ask them a few short, sharp questions. Here we go. What's your name?
Laura.
Mel.
Emma.
Emily.
Emma.
How are you all doing?
All right.
Amazing.
Hey. What do you think of Linekers up to now?
Good.
Amazing.
Mental.
Right, I'm going to ask you some really quick questions, yeah? One night stand or one month fling?
Fling.
Fling.
One night stand?
Fling.
Ribbed or flavoured?
Ribbed.
Flavoured.
That's ribs, by the way. That's crisps. Cheese and onion or prawn cocktail?
Cheese and onion.
Cheese and onion.
Prawn cocktail.
Prawn cocktail.
Cheese and onion.
Well, controversial. Pink or brown?
Pink.
Pink.
Brown.
Pink.
Pink.
Dappy or Talusa?
Talusa.
Talusa.
Dappy.
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 Jesus, you lot shouldn't be friends. Everyone's like disagreeing. Dappy, Talusa. Right, thanks very much, Castle Club TV. This is Linekers Bar. This is a world famous tradition for Linekers. This is Feed the Pigeons. We're here with the naughty boy Badger. How's it going, Bad?
I'm alright, mate. How about yourself?
Everybody keeps asking me how am I. Let me ask you the question.
Absolutely fantastic.
I'm only joking. Right, so things are good, yeah, things are good.
Things are always good. Mate and Buckle, we're always laughing.
Did you know what? You can see it in the background here. It goes off every time.
Exactly. Every time it goes, mate, it really does rock as well. What
exactly do you do?
Well, I basically run this bar crawl, I keep everything moving, I sell the tickets, I make sure everyone has a wicked night, and keep everything happening in Ayia Napa.
And what is like the most essential item to bring in?
The most essential item to bring in is a pack of condoms.
So if I was to ask you condom or bareback, what would it be?
Well, my nickname is Bareback Badger. Bareback Badger for a reason. Sorry, mum.
Well, where can we check this out?
We check this out on Castle TV and Castle TV only. Check us on Facebook. We're all on Mayhem.
Let's get a cheeky little close-up on that soon. Get on the promo there.
Also, obviously, on the Castle page.
Also, like showing his abs off as well.
Look at these guns.
Pumping it in. Well, listen, thanks very much for joining us. I shall see you soon. We'll probably get leathered later on.
I'll be willing to.
Jaeger bombs!
Hey.
Linekers, baby, always Linekers.
Oh, you know it's
not part, first place to be. The best world part, the world can watch here.
You know it. So that's it, that's Linekers. Be sure to check this place out when you get over here for the summer. And Alex, the bar manager, has agreed to give everybody who mentions Castle TV a cheeky little shot for free.
Lovely.
You bet you better know it. A cheeky little shot.
For free.
Lovely.
You bet you better know it.
Let's move on, cause it's time. Castle Club TV coming in your area. We're here at Blood Brothers, the tattoo shop. Mr. Paul Smith.
How you doing, mate?
I mean, everybody always raves about this place. We've got one of your clients in there, one of our PR guys from Castle Club, who's coming in doing a tattoo tonight with my name on it, my logo. Whoa, crazy guy. It's spelt wrong, though, isn't it? So, what's the weirdest thing that anybody's ever asked you to do on them?
You have the weirdest and wonderfulest. Every night is different. You can't, you know, like, you can have mad ones, like some guy wants.
Brilliant.
Written on it.
Oh, Adam, how you doing?
Could be worse. I could be in England.
I mean, the shop's brilliant. I've seen you on quite a few occasions in different other places around Napa. Obviously, yeah. This guy's on the money.
I've got my dream DJ's name tattooed on my leg.
Good lad. What about for the people that are watching? Would they get maybe a little small percentage discount if they were watching?
If they come in and mention your name or the show, they'll give them a 10%.
Brilliant. And there you have it. That's live and exclusive right for you, Castle Club TV viewers.
Adam, what's your mum going to say?
She's going to slap me silly.
So anyway, we caught up with Adam, who's in the shop right now. He's about to get tattooed with the logo John Fitz. Unlucky for him, because it's my name. Nice and original. Jesus. So yeah, we're going to get inside and see how Adam's getting on in a bit. Ooh, listen to that sound. Adam, how'd you feel?
John. Nervous.
Nervo cuisine?
Yeah, you're not going to find out.
How it feels like to be tattooed.
It's going in.
How's it feel?
Yeah. Big up John Fitz.
Way! Nose score.
It's not nice having someone stick a needle in your leg.
So this is Mark that's doing Adam's tattoo. How long have you been here, Mark?
6 years now.
Okay, and what's the craziest tattoo that you've done?
Probably an eyeball on the bottom of a guy's foot.
What?
It's in the book if you want to have a look.
It's in the book if you want to have a look.
Adam, we have reached completion of your first debut tattoo. How'd you feel, mate?
Alright, yeah, not too bad. I'm well chuffed to have that on my leg, I really am.
Buzzing, yeah, you know what, I'm buzzing myself, but you've actually, you know, honoured enough that you've put off obviously my name and my logo tattooed on you. Did it hurt?
Yeah.
It's the question on everyone's lip.
It was not too bad, but the last bit really hurt.
Well, we've also got Amanda, the co-host, lover, partner and friend. She's going to be getting her ear pierced, actually. So over to Amanda for her squeamish behaviour. You're in the hot seat now.
Yeah, I am.
You know?
A little bit, yeah.
Yeah, it is. One's bum twitching.
Yeah, it is.
What exactly are you having done?
I'm going to have up there pierced.
Oh, up there? What happens if you can only hear this? No, somebody can't see it. So if somebody's blind watching this, can you actually explain it a bit more?
The top of my ear.
Right, okay. So, do you reckon it's going to hurt? This is like passport immigration room, isn't it? You know what I mean? They're like, let me look inside. So, do you reckon it's going to hurt?
Whoa!
So, do you reckon it's going to hurt?
Whoa!
Oh my God! So, do you reckon it's going to hurt?
Felt that for you then.
I didn't see it.
Do you not see that fucking needle? That doesn't look like Steve Backley put it in.
No, I'm sure it'll be fine.
You've already had a few drinks, haven't you? Cheeky.
One or
two.
Oh! Is it
done? Yay! Well done. So, a very, very entertaining and emotional show.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, what, are you getting something back in the studio there? Something? Yeah, so it's been a great show. I mean, Linekers, great bar, great vibrant place to be if you're coming over here to Ayia Napa. Also, if you fancy coming over here, you're going to get a little bit inebriated. In a world of pure inebriation, and you need to get down here to Blood Brothers to get yourself a tattoo that you probably forget that you get done in the morning. We've seen Adam get tattooed with my name, seen you get your hair done.
Yeah.
So this is from us saying thanks very much for getting right involved with us.
But before we go, check out the highlights from next week's show. Okay, we caught up with Nicholas, who's the violinist at Castle Club. He's absolutely amazing. Don't miss that one.
I'm here with a very, very talented, very, very talented guy. It's Nicholas, the violinist.
We have an exclusive interview with DJ Zed. He's one of the resident DJs in the R&B room at Castle Club.
There's just nothing that amazes me about this place. Just everything, you're just like...
Nothing surprises you.
On and on at all.
And also for you live music lovers, we took a trip down to Ayia Napa's live music venue, the Live Lounge. All this and more on next week's show. You've been watching Castle Club TV. I'm Amanda Byrne, signing off. See ya.
Until next time. See you next.